22. The junior originally has a baseball bat, power 64. And it's probably gonna play against the Bang Rollins. So let's see what he works with this one. And instead of anything, guys, I was good. I was playing kind of game in the 2K1, which is one of the usual ones. So, I'm going this one game.
Close play, but in there. Mm-hmm. Tough play up the middle, and Big Daddy Matthews stands in for the Phillies. Matthews, having a huge season, comes into the day leading the league in two of the three Triple Crown categories. Base hit, that was spoke through the infield. So a man of war now with one away. Clearly, he was ready to hit right there. Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion. And he's out on the tee. This lineup's going to have to find a way to make him work a little harder out there. First and second with two outs. Big Daddy Matthews stands in for the Phillies. Big Daddy Matthews. Now a high fly ball out to left center. Gallo makes the catch, and that'll do it. So two away with nobody on. Here's Josh Bell.
Okay,
the righty deals. On the ground. Matthews picks it up. In plenty of time to first. That's the third out. So one out, nobody on. And digging in for Philadelphia, Big Daddy Matthews. One for two. Ripped on the ground a second, lays out, but he can't squeeze it. Not in time. He's safe. So digging in now for Philadelphia, Brent Rooker. That one ripped. Way back there. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spot. Here's Byron Buxton. And a pitch. Up the middle. Sends it to first. That takes care of Buxton. He's two outs away. Now here is Big Daddy Matthews. There's a swing and a drive. Way back. And that is gone. He'll touch them all. And they cut into the lead. It's 4-3. That's the exact definition of out. And the final score here, 4-3. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Shambi. Talk to you soon. Matthews digs in now. Matthews, having a huge season, comes into the day leading the league in two of the three Triple Crown categories. In one, hops off the wall, should be extra bases. Safe at second with a leadoff double. Drove that ball nicely, put a great swing on it, and it jumped off his bat. Kind of put it all together there, and he's rewarded with the double. And that chance handled. They get one. Puts the tag on him, and it's a double play. Devers now. Not shortstop. At the belt, fires. Hit on the ground, might be two. Sends it to Walsh. Two down. Stepping in is the speedy Big Daddy Matthews. Right now with more RBIs than anyone in the National League. That one lifted to left. Hayes drifts towards it. He's got it. There's two away. So one out with two more. And up next for Miami, Austin Hayes. And he deals. Up the middle. Throws to second for one. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice. Back here in Miami, new inning getting started. And now here is Big Daddy Matthews. And there's a fly ball deep right field. And out of here! He came out of his shoes on that one, but... Is empty one away. Here's a speed threat. Big Daddy for the fourth time tonight. Big Daddy. Line drive. And he pulls up on it. That's a hit. One gone, runner at first. Here's David Bodie. Drive, base hit. Quick throw back in. Lead runner holds at second with one gone.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. That's a good sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front, ripped it into the outfield, that's one of those.
Feeds to second, out there. Double play. And that'll do it for the inning. He's already homered in this game. Up next to Philadelphia, the shortstop, Big Daddy Matthews.
hard hit on the line. Makes the catch for the out. Man, he smoked that fastball. He's all over it. It's just frustrating. So they're down to their final out. Jorge Alfaro at the plate.
Number 39. Alfaro.
To the right side. Bodie picks it up, and that'll do it.
That was 14 to 8. Thank you.